Hey guys, and welcome to Blender. Blender is a very powerful software. It's completely open source. If you read the Wikipedia page, it says Blender is a professional, free and open source 3D computer graphics software used for creating animated films, visual effects, art, 3D printed models, interactive 3D applications, and video games. Blender's features include 3D modeling, UV unwrapping, texturing, raster graphics editing like Photoshop, rigging and skinning, fluid and smoke simulation, particle simulation, soft body simulation, sculpting, animating, match moving, camera tracking, rendering, video editing like Final Cut Pro and Sony Vegas, compositing, kind of like After Effects, and it further integrates a game engine like Unity. So you can see it's sort of a culmination of all these different softwares together, and it's completely free. So if you guys want to learn how to do all these things, this is the place to be. We have a tutorial series basically outlining the features of Blender. So tune in for those. The next few videos are going to be the basics of Blender, so go ahead and check those out if you want to skip that. Feel free for more advanced user and want to know more specific tools, we have those as well. If you've never used a 3D software before, I encourage you to go to the basics. If you guys have used Maya before and you're transitioning to Blender, I also encourage you to learn the basics just to get the navigation and stuff down. But yeah, this series will serve as sort of an encyclopedia of different tools and stuff like that you can use, as well as a basic tutorial for beginners. So tune in. I hope you guys like it. I'll see you guys in the next few videos. Thanks for watching.